Hello, good morning. How are you all doing this morning? I was wearing a sweater, but it's apparently like 50 degrees outside and 100 degrees in here, so hello, Cookie with the first. Congratulations, Cookie. It's been a while since you got here first. Taco Tickling, you are not new here. Although, hello. I guess I can say hello that you're new here. Hi, welcome in. Welcome in. Are you new here? If so, what is your passion? Is it Taco Tickling? Perhaps is it Taco Tickling? Pale Lady, good morning. Good morning, Pale Lady. Yeah, I did start. Tugra, good morning. OS, good morning. Good morning. I did start off this morning in the sweater, and as I sat down, I was like, I'm way too hot to have a sweater on. There's so many lights right here that I was like, I'm gonna die if I try to stream with that many lights on, so here we are. Here we are. Cause you know, like I wear tights too, and I've got my guns out apparently. They're not very impressive, okay? No dying stream. Okay, I won't die this stream. I'll try not to die this stream. I will do my best too. I do have my guns out though, because it was too hot in my sweater. I do have a sweater here if I do get cold, but yeah, it's like 80 degrees in this corner and my computer hasn't been on very long. They do things like knitting and crochet. Speaking of, we're gonna start a new project today. Because tomorrow I am a part of a raid train. Therefore, tomorrow I'm streaming twice. The second time will be a little too late for a majority of you. Just because a lot of the people who watch me are from Europe, and 10 o'clock my time is the middle of the heckin' night in some parts of Europe. So, yeah, I am streaming at 10 p.m. Eastern Standard Time tomorrow, as well as my usual morning one. Just in case anybody does want to show up and say hi. I'm going to be a part of a raid train for the Makers and Crafters Society. And it'll be fun. So, the whole thing in the raid train is... making spring themed craft. So what I'm thinking of doing is trying to make a crocheted bunny, because I'm uncreative and I just learned how to crochet. But the twist to my bunny is it's gonna have a hooded cloak on, because it's me. And we're totally not a cult. Shelly, good morning. Good morning. Good morning. I hope your morning's going well. So yeah, hooded cloaked bunny. Shh. Don't tell anyone. So that's what we're gonna make. I've procured myself a pattern that's hopefully not too hard for me. As a brand new beginner. Here for it though. I'm happy to give it a try. And if I fail, I fail, right? I fail. But I have all the stuff for it, and someone did kind of get me to do a magic circle, although I'll probably have to rewatch that video again. speech. I know how to do it. So I just have to find myself. The bunny. Hello. Oh, Ellie not so smelly. You think you know me from somewhere, but don't remember where in particular. Where do you like to hang out on Twitch? Because what sort of streams do you watch? I find myself frequently in many, many streams. But I know you followed yesterday because I remember your username because it's amazing. I love it. But if you do hang out in a lot of makers and crafters, Twitch streams, chances are we've run into each other before. I do not. Oh, milk tumbling in. Tumbling in milk. Okay, bunny. Let me find myself. My bunny. It's a cupcake. We don't want a cupcake. We don't want a cupcake. I told you that. We want a bunny. Mm-hmm. Spring bunny. Where the heck is my bunny in a cloak? Grim bunny. Your name looks familiar. I'm trying to think of where else. What sort of streams do you usually watch? Lindy Cat! Bunny, Cupcake, who can tell the difference? You see, I have the stuff for a regular bunny with like flowers. Rainbow! Like a bunny that's holding flowers, and then I have one that's a bunny that has a hooded cloak on. And I want to make the one with the hooded cloak, quite obviously. Because who doesn't want to make the one with a hooded cloak, right? Lindy, I am doing well. I was just saying that somebody did manage to teach me how to do the magic circle right yesterday. Lindy was there. Lindy clipped it for me because my computer was not cooperating with me. So Lindy clipped it so that I can recreate it. Okay, I'm trying to get the pattern up on my iPad so that I can actually see it with my eyes. Okay, there we are. Rainbow, what's up? What's up, boo? How's your day going? Yeah, I usually hang out in makers and crafters streams, but if you go long enough back, I spend a lot of time in Sims 4 streams, so it could be if you like The Sims 4 or making and crafting, that could be because this is the only place where I have used this username, or else I would say, like, YouTube, but nobody knows of my YouTube channel. So. Now I'm curious where you know me from. You banged your head against the technology until you won, yes. And I appreciate that for you. Because, my goodness, could I not get it to work. Okay, I acquired myself some cotton yarn. And yes, I should probably try to find the center pole, but that requires me to actually attempt to work. Oh, that wasn't that bad. Now you remember Pad Thai. Okay, I was about to say. Yes, Thai. My love, Thai. We yell at each other about each other's faces all the time. Yes, Thai. You would definitely know me from Thai. And now I'm talking about Thai, so Thai's gonna show up. Is that a tattoo? Where? Where? The only one you should be able to see is a shoulder one that I've showed off like 550 times. See, you can't see any of the other ones. They're all covered up. Oh yes, I have tattoos. That one? Yeah. Yeah, there's a tattoo back there. I've had it for like 7 years. That's how I explain my tattoos that are slightly regrettable these days. I've had them for a long time. I was about to say, yeah, there's only the one that you can see on my shoulder. All the other ones are on my legs. Yeah, so you would know me from Thai. Let's see. My name comes up. My name comes up in Thai stream. It does, quite frequently. My voice comes up in Thai stream, in fact. That one is for you. Okay, so let's see if I can recreate said magic circle over again. Okay, we do this, and I think you go. Did you go under this direction? It's funny because I do this right-handed, but I crochet left-handed. Ah, yes, blow me one back. Automod said that you're not allowed to blow me, but you're allowed to blow me one back. Okay, so we have that. I think I did it wrong. Automod. Yeah, I know. Automod has a very dirty mind. You were just talking about kisses. And Automod was like, No blowing allowed. No blowing for you. Okay, we pull this. Half the battle with this is I have stupid fingers. I'll have you know, I have stupid fingers. Okay. We make an A. Then you kind of twist it. And then we pull through. And I'm doing this with my right hand, which is why it's so heckin' uncoordinated. Okay. So we should be able to drop it. See? I did it. Automod's opinion on candles is... So, a big heckin' gigantic thank you to the Mickey... Makia! I know you're not here, because you're probably not out of work or whatever you had going on today, but Makia, you are a gem, and you have forever aided me in my crochet journey, because I was not able to reproduce more than one magic circle without it completely not working. And thank you to Lindy. Lindy, thank you. Thank you for saving that clip for me because I couldn't. More five, and then this one will make six. I have a scratchy voice today. My goodness. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, we have 6. I have thus managed to make a magic circle. Here for it. About to dive into Jedi Fallen Order. Ooh, that sounds like a fun time. That sounds like a heckin' fun time. I think the last, the last Star Wars game I played was Pod Racer. It's been a bit of time. Okay, so increase stitches around. So that just means we do 2 crochets into each stitch. Pod Racer. Yes, the pod racing game. And I was bad at it. Because if you can imagine me as uncoordinated now, imagine how I was when I was a child. Can only imagine how terrible of coordination I had. Amazingly bad coordination, in fact. Do I have a thing? I do have a thing. Okay. I'm gonna slip this into our last stitch. As a last stitch effort to remain on track with this pattern. Although I probably should have not started at the head, to be fair. Because wouldn't we want to do the head during the actual raid train? Maybe. I should have started on the hooded cloak. Maybe the scythe. I didn't think about that one. I didn't think that one through. Perhaps the body. Kaga! Hello. Hello, Kaga. Good morning. I am going to hydrate for you. Just as soon as I finish this stitch. Hello, hello, hello. Hello. Hydration. It's what's for breakfast. Welcome in. I am crocheting a bunny. Hopefully, crocheting a bunny. Because I know it's gonna take me a little longer than 1 2-hour stream to finish this thing, so I'm starting on it today. Because I am not a super fast crocheter, because I've only known how to do it for a few weeks now. But how's your day going? How's your day going? Probably about lunchtime for you, right, Kaga? There we go. Okay, that's 2 stitches. Text messages this early in the morning. It's too early for that. Got you. Okay. So far, so good. I'm excited. Kaga, I unfortunately did not get the yarn for the ducks in time to work on that for this. Which is very sad. I was gonna make some ducks, but the duck making materials did not come in time.
Hello there!
Hello there! Paper! Paper! Oh dear, how are you? How was stream? What were you up to? Tell us about yourself. Welcome in. Now you have started a new crochet project as well. What are you working on? What are you working on? OS. Hello! Hello! How was your stream? What were you working on? Always happy and active this early in the morning. Because, ooh, modular origami. Made some cubes. That sounds so cool. That sounds so cool. My goodness. Origami is very fun. Is very fun. We love it. How am I active and happy this early in the morning? Because most of my adult life, I woke up at 4:30 in the morning. So 6 is sleeping into me. I am working on a bunny. I am going to be a part of a raid train tomorrow for the Makers and Crafters Society. And I'm getting started on my bunny crocheting early because I know it's going to take me a little longer than one afternoon. Kaga, thank you for the gift sub to the community. Black Tomcat receiving it. Thank you, Kaga. Thank you, Kaga. Kaga, what is your favorite color? You've seen some promo about that raid train. Yes, I am going to be on it at the 10 p.m. to 12 a.m. Eastern Standard Time slot, which is not my usual time, but it was the best time that was available for me. So I'm excited. I'm excited, but it's gonna take me longer than 2 hours to make a bunny. How about some pink? Oh, we can do some pink. Light, medium, bubblegum. It's gonna be right next to some bright orange, so it'll look nice. Medium, which is great because it's right next to the color that we used for Magikarp. So it's gonna look kind of Magikarp-y again.
I could honestly eat it for every
meal. Paper! Thank you for the follow. Welcome in, welcome in. Yes, no, I'm starting on a bunny, and the twist to my bunny is that it's going to have a hooded cloak, because we don't talk about this in my channel, but we are definitely not part of a cult. No, we're a part of a crafting club that's completely normal. Completely normal craft club. Let me grab the thank-it. Okay, so anyone who's new hanging out with us today has never seen this before. When we get a sub in my channel, we knit a line of stitches and do what we call the blanket of thanks, or the thank it. And people do get a little creative with their gift subs. And it's very long, but we do have some lovely artwork in our thank it. It's upside down, so you can't tell that that's a cow and a train. So, what will happen to the thank it afterwards? Well, I make panels. So, this is only like 5-6 inches wide. So it's gonna take me a while to have a full blanket. So when it is completed, I will wrap it around me and feel your love. Yarnia, welcome in. You have a good lurk and have a good day. Hopefully it's not too stressful for you. Thank you, Paper. It's something I thought about very, very early on in my streaming. Before I became affiliated even, I had decided that I wanted to make something every time someone subs my channel. This was the easiest thing that I could think of. And the most, I don't know the word that I'm looking for here. Because you can actually see the growth. And I think that's very, very cool. And people can get creative with theirs. They can be as simple or as complex with their line of stitches as they want. And I wanted to make sure it was something. You'll get there eventually. Which part of it is holding you up? Which part is holding you up? If you don't mind sharing. Because there are parts of it we can help with. You just started streaming this week? That is amazing. I am excited for you. So it's just a matter of time then, I'm sure. And we were all there, everyone who has been streaming. I spent a time just hanging out by myself in my living room knitting. But you guys, hit that heart button up top. Hit that heart button up top on the top of chat. Aw, you're welcome. I like to do my best to promote other people when possible. Because, you know, we're a community. The whole makers and crafters side of Twitch is a community and everybody likes to support each other. You will find that a majority of the makers and crafters will do pretty much all things to support you. It's not like other sections of Twitch where, you know, it's competitive. You know, everybody is willing to do, you know, everything to support each other, which is what I like about the makers and crafting, you know, whole section. I'm sure there are some people who are not as supportive in the group, but pretty much everyone I've met in the makers and crafting category has been a lovely person, and you know, they're not usually hesitant to give out shout outs or announce that people are going live or yeah, it is small, but it's growing because I think a lot of people just like to sit and watch somebody do something calm. Lesser competitive nature of the side. Yeah, that's what I think a lot of people are here for. And, you know, a lot of the people hanging out with us aren't necessarily people who craft themselves, are just looking for something to have on when they study or when they work. Yeah, we all like to show everyone's stuff off. Exactly. We're all just so heckin' proud of each other that we're here for it, okay? Everyone's just so astonished by everyone else's creativity that they don't care if that means somebody gets a follow. Nobody cares, you know. I mean, they care because they want everyone to succeed. That's why they care. We all care about each other. So, Kaga, this pink line is for you. It's right next to this lovely, lovely orange. Thank you for that gift sub. I heckin' appreciate it. And I can't believe how heckin' long this second panel is already. Savage! Sav, how are you this morning? Many, many thanks to you, Kaka. Many thanks to you. I'm the one thanking you. Yes, one more line. And there, it's getting there. It's grown a lot quicker than I ever expected it to. I thought I was gonna go through not even one panel per year. So I was surprised. I was surprised when within a few months I was on the second panel. You're feeling special. What you feeling special about? What you feeling special about, Sav? But I'm excited. I'm excited. I love being a part of this side of Twitch. I love it. Because it's a lovely place. It is a lovely place. Very lovely place. Okay. One, two, three, four, five, six. Okay. I am making a bunny today. Because I am not going to have time to do the whole thing on tomorrow when I am streaming in the middle of the night. New job! Boss said yesterday she wants a company to go- She wants it to? Or, it is going bankrupt? Because there's a big difference there. Does she just hate her job? Or is that actually a warning? Because if it's a warning, I would start looking for a new one. It is. She just doesn't know when. Oh no. So are you back looking for something else before that time happens? That is no good. Did I do one in that hole? Or two? Two. Two in that hole. You gotta get the right number of stitches in your holes. Started last week, already before she said it. Good. Good. Because you don't want to get caught up in that. Picked up some strong signals. Oh, so it was already, like, quite apparent. Yikes. Well, I'm glad you picked up on the signals and started getting to it early. Did I do the thing? You're just a temp. Okay. Well, still, you definitely don't want to be on a sinking ship when it's going down. You don't want to do that. Okay, we have ourselves a first round. Round one. Ready? Okay. Single crochet, increase single crochet. Not your headache. Yeah. No, I get that. I don't know, I'm just happy that, you know, maybe you can find something even better. it is a little easier to work with the cotton. Ty suggested that I try cotton for this sort of thing, and I'm liking it. Do you have a link for more info on that raid train? I can get you a link to the Makers and Crafters Society. But I do not know if they have a link directly to all of the info of who's on it, or you'd like to check it out. Yes, the best place to do that would be to join the Makers and Crafters Society, which is a great place for you to join if you are a Makers and Crafters streamer. Let me hop into the Discord and send it your way. New guitar parts coming in today and tomorrow. Nice! For which guitar? For which one? Let me see if it'll give me a link. Okay, here we are. That is some information on the raid train. Their paper. And the whole group is a good place to check out. And let me grab, if I can grab an invite to the server. I can very well do that. There we go. There you go. And there's a lot of members, so it can be a little intimidating, but everyone is very helpful and will help you out if you have any questions. Oh, we have a boss battle that we failed yesterday. No problem. And I know there was yesterday a spot open still in it. But I think it was at like 4 a.m. Eastern Standard Time on a Saturday. So I was not going to take that one because that's too early for me. In fact, I think that was the one that I left. Oh no, I was on Friday. I was like, I think that's the one I left because it was too early. And I went for the later time instead. Okay, increases. Oof. Yeah, so there might still be one available if you want to hop on that train. I'd say if you're ending stream at this time, you might be in a time zone where that wouldn't be too shabby of a time to do. You know, I do not have to do double crochets. It's only single ones. But everyone is very helpful, very supportive. It's a lovely place. Lovely place. I highly recommend it. Actually, based in Chicago, your sleep schedule is just bad. Oh, so you're in the same time zone as me. I see. Yeah, sometimes it do be that way. Let's say I'm in Michigan, so you're just across the lake. Just over yonder across the lake. Went to the UP last spring for vacation. Nice. I haven't been to the UP in a while. It's been a time. I haven't done much traveling in the last couple years. but it is a beautiful place. It's a bit of a drive for me. Bit of a drive. Because it's, Michigan is very long and very large. Not gonna say how long, because then someone could find out where I live, but, you know. The UP is a long ways away from me. People do sometimes be creepy. Okay, we have another increase. Yeah, people do be weird. People do be weird sometimes. And I'd rather not give them too many opportunities to be weird. Okay. I don't know, I think I'm making good progress. I definitely highly, I do love working with this cotton. Ty, you're probably not here, Ty, but Ty, thank you for the suggestion, and I love your face. You were right. The Ty check. If Ty's here, he'll be like, hell yeah, I was right. Oh, goodness. I'm excited for this bunny. I've never made a bunny before. This is like my third week crocheting, so I'm still kind of new to it. I am a knitter, typically, and a sewist. So I've added some things to my repertoire of crafting skills. In the last little bit. I'm here for it. I love to learn new things. Love to learn new things. I keep on wanting to do double crochets. My brain keeps telling me a double crochet. Do a double crochet. Like do a barrel roll, but do a double crochet. I think it's because I like double crochets. I think they're fun. What should I do with this bunny when I'm done making it, guys? Any ideas? Anybody want a bunny? Right. Here we go. It is raining like no other outside. You cannot probably hear it, but it is raining. Who doesn't want a bunny? Exactly. Exactly. Who does not want a bunny? It's just if I keep all of the stuffies that I'm going to make in my career, I'm going to have too many stuffies. But at some point, I am going to have to not keep them. Despite their cuteness. You know? I don't know. I do love a good bunny. Put them up for auction. I could. I don't know where I would do that. I don't know how to do that, but I could. Sell this to the highest bidder, my raid train bunny. You, too, could be the owner of the first of the cult animal series. The one in which I make a bunch of animals and put them in hooded cloaks for funsies. Okay. This is going fast. Hi. I think that's what I like about crochet. I'm already on row 4. Whereas it takes forever to do anything knitting wise. Okay. 1, 2. This one is a increase. You love crochet. Me too. Animals in cloaks? You mean a pig in a blanket? No, I do not mean a pig in a blanket. I mean animals in a cult. And hello there. Hello there, handsome. Hello there. You're starting to like knitting too. I enjoy knitting. It's a different, it's, you know, I like to think of them as completely different things. And that makes me feel better about the amount of time it takes knitting. You know, they're for different purposes, so to speak. And then you start to feel better about it. Handsome? Yeah, everyone here is handsome. But especially you. Alright, we do. This one's an increase. I keep forgetting which ones are supposed to be increases. And then I have to look and I have to see. I don't know what I want to work on first tomorrow. Because I'll have two streams tomorrow. Two streams tomorrow. One in the morning, one late at night. I don't know what I want to work on in the morning though. Probably Magikarp. Good, I'm glad you've been eating better. I am terrible at eating. Remembering to eat is a problem for me. Because I have a particular thing where I can just completely forget to do things, even if my body needs me to do them. It's a problem. It's a problem. So I'm glad you're able to eat better today. We've all got to be better at taking care of ourselves. I keep wanting to do double crochets. This is not a double crochet sort of time we're having here. This is a single crochet kind of time. But I have myself a little round circle, which is nice. I need some more coffee. I've almost drunk. I've almost drunk this whole cup of coffee. Okay, 1, 2, this is an increase. My goodness. We're having a productive day today. Don't nobody tell me anything different. We're being productive. Drinketh. I drinketh almost this whole cup of coffee. Oh, by the way, I do have to get off kind of early for my usual today because I have a bunch of work to do. So we will do Discord show and tell at probably 8:30. So if you're new, every day on my channel when I'm streaming, I do Discord show and tell. So anyone in my Discord can share anything they're working on, real life stuff, your pets, all that jazz. in my Discord, and I show it up on screen for everyone to see and admire. So, if you would like to join in, here is a link to my Discord. Share your stuff. We like to share. We like to share. Show me your stuff. Okay. This next one, last one, is increase row. Next one is an increase row. And I, my friends, have myself a slightly larger circle. Which is always a good heckin' time. Hey. Look at this. Look at this circle. I've procured a circle. I've done it. Which I'm excited about because I was having such a heckin' hard time was get a free sweater yesterday. You'd slightly shrunk by the previous owners, so you have successfully stretched back the sleeves. Ooh, I love that. Torso's still small though. Well, you know, wet it down a little bit, stretch it out. It might surprise you. Might surprise you. I'm just saying. Pin it out. Spray it down with some water. Stretch it out, put some pins in it. If you have something you can put pins in. If you have pins. You know, I'm awkward. My goodness. My goodness, what was I gonna type? I was going to tell you that I'm so excited because I learned how to do the magic circle. And many people have attempted to get me to remember how to make the magic circle, but the first person who has managed to hit me upside the head with it enough to get me to understand what I'm doing, worded it exactly the way where it clicked, was Mickey. And you should follow Mickey too. You know, the most hilarious thing about the magic circle is that everyone has taught me the same exact thing. It's just, Mickey, the one thing that made sense to me that Mickey said that was different from everyone else was, you make it look like an A. And I was like, oh, that makes sense. That was the one thing that made it click. The one thing that made it click. And the fact that I was holding the tail instead of the working side of the yarn. That made a difference too. Going the right way was problematic for me, apparently. LOL, good morning. Good morning. I was thinking about you yesterday because I was watching somebody do resin stuff. So naturally, I was thinking of you, LOL. Naturally. As one does. It was pretty amazing. Pretty amazing stuff. I was thoroughly impressed. As I always am with resin stuff, as you know. Always thoroughly impressed. I found out your issue. Oh no, you have gastritis. Well, I'm glad that you got it checked out. I'm glad that you got it checked out. Now you know. Did they tell you what you should be doing? What you should change in order to make yourself better? It is amazeballs. Don't let anyone tell you any differently. I don't know, it's like magic to me, because like, when I make stuff, you know, I have to sit here and bland diet. Oh no. Oh no. Nobody likes a bland diet. But at least it's manageable, okay? You know, you've got to think of it on the plus side. It's something that's manageable. Manageable. One. How I like to think of things is, you know, the positive. Well, you're gonna do some stuff and get ready for work. You go get yourself ready for work. Thank you for the raid. Welcome in. I appreciate you. And yes. Do look up the Makers and Crafters Society. They are an amazing place to get started with. So many helpful people. Why? Luckily, your saint makes homemade bread and you can eat that. Yes! Yeah, think on the plus side. You can eat homemade bread. You can eat all the homemade bread that you want. Saint is quite the saint. I like to think in positives, magnets. Yeah, be scared, magnets. Be scared, magnets. Okay, where was my last increase? So 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Increase. 1, 2, 3. Can we count to 3? Yes. Oh, ass gifting that sub to LOL. LOL, welcome out of ads. You might still be in the ads, but now you don't have to worry about them next time. Once you, you know, get back. Once you get back from them. Because I'm sure they don't kick you out of the ads as soon as you get the thing. Has it been a month again? Has it been a month? I think so, I guess. Oh my goodness. That stretch caught me off guard. Ah, LOL. Coming into Kel dancing. Today's off to a good start. I have been dancing a little bit today. I have been. We got to see the raid dance, we got to see the gift sub dance, we got to see the community gift dance, you know. We're doing a little bit of dancing today. But, LOL! LOL! What color can I do you for? And Lavatross, happy morning to you. Happy morning. I hope it's going well. We're doing a little crochet today. In preparation for tomorrow's raid train, I am getting started on a bunny. And I have myself one white circle for the top of a head. 1, 2, 3. Increase. 1, 2, 3. We are on an increase. We are on an increase. Pink camouflage. Ooh. I'm surprised you didn't choose the rainbow. I can do a variegated pink for you. I can do that. I can do that. I just have to dig for it because it's in the bottom of the container. It is in the bottom of the container. Actually, it wasn't that hard to find. It was in theory not that hard to find. It's going right next to a line of pink, surprisingly enough. But lol, how's your morning going? Nice. Yes. It's nice when I can find the yarn that I'm looking for without having to take all of the yarn out of the box, make myself a mess, and... Because I just organized. So far, no pain. I am so happy to hear that. Just take care of yourself. Just woke up, too early to tell. Okay. I understand that one. Although, everyone always asks me, like, what do I do to be this awake and this happy this early in the morning? Like, nothing. This is just my usual demeanor. Once I get on, you know, on the computer and start streaming, I don't know. I'm just so happy to see you all the time. Mickey! I was just screaming out my praises for you. So welcome in. Just, you know, screaming them as I do. It should be a good day. You have tomorrow off. You'll be meeting Twitch friends from the US and the UK tonight. How does that work? Do you have a lot of friends who are all in the same area meeting up? That sounds fun. How do you meet your Twitch friends in real life? Asking for a friend. Yes, you did help. I was just literally saying that the only difference that literally made it make sense was the fact that you said, make it look like an A. And I was like, oh, an A. That makes sense to me. I just need to be talked to like I'm 5. Because in theory, everyone was telling me the exact same thing to make the exact same thing, and that's what made it click. That's what made it click. And the fact that I was holding the wrong side of the yarn does have a thing to do with it. Yes, you have yourself a lovely day, pale lady. Or visiting your town where several Twitch friends live. Oh, that's amazing, Lobatross. That's amazing. That sounds like fun. Someday, if I ever go anywhere, maybe I will meet people. If I ever go anywhere. Think you're done with Discord spam? You had to catch up on all the Saints work that you haven't been posting? Oh no. Well, we'll be excited to see it. Discord show and tell will be at 8:30 today. I cannot stream past 10 o'clock today. So, I have to do actual job today too. I don't have to go anywhere to do it, but it's the time of the month where I have a lot of paperwork to do. So I have to do a bunch of paperwork. I have to do a bunch of paperwork today, so I can't stay on too late. I know, it is early, but you're Star Wars now. Well, I'm proud of you, Ellie. Are you beating Star Wars? Are you starring the wars? I know nothing about the game you're playing, I'm sorry. That time of the month. Yeah, that time of the month where I have to do paperwork because I need to pay everybody's bills for next month. You know how it goes. Here, lol. This here is your line of stitches. Maybe you're warring the stars? Yeah, perhaps. Are you causing wars in the stars? Where are you starring the wars? They mean completely different things, I promise. Beautiful. Did I tell you all that I procured myself one ball winder and one swift? I'm a professional now. I have equipment. One, two, three. Okay, increase. Yes, I'm excited. I can make balls now. I can make balls much easier now. Although, I need to figure out how to make my balls a little neater because my balls are a little sloppy. That's how you felt when you got your silicone tools in. Yes! Yes, I can imagine. It's a good feeling. My balls are a little sloppy. Just a little sloppy. I don't know if there's like a trick to non-sloppy balls, but I'm sure I'll learn it as I learn how to use the thing. Unfortunately, it only really attaches to like one table. I'm kind of stuck working at in one specific spot. And it's not a super great spot to wind balls, so, you know. Unfortunate. It doesn't clamp to my kitchen counter. It won't clamp to my dining room table. It only clamps to my IKEA shelf. Apparently that's the only normal sized thickness of furniture that I have available. So therefore that is where I have to clamp it to in order to make balls. I would imagine that it could clamp to this table, which is also an IKEA table, but my desk shakes and I do not want to deal with that on stream. Like if I was streaming and winding balls, I would not want to deal with that shakiness. You just, the way it clamps on is actually kind of inconvenient. But I don't know if that would work. Because it's, you know, you're cranking, so it's gonna move the wood everywhere. My wood would be flapping all over the place. And, nobody wants flappy wood. Nobody wants flappy wood. Huh? I'm the same way, lol. I do that all the time. All the time. Wow. A victory. Destructopus. Sing to Zoo and OS with the item rewards. Congratulations. And we're to a lovely, lovely desert scene. Look at that. Should we go top or should we go bottom? Are you guys feeling top today or are you feeling bottom? Nice. Yes. Good morning, Riker. How's your day going? Went straight for the background. Bottom chat. Bottoms? Are we all bottoms? Are we all tops? I go top every time. I don't know about you. Okay, LOL says bottom, so we're going bottom. Going for the bottoms. I will do a flying rogue. And then we shall do the vibing. Woot, you did a thing. I appreciate you for all of the things that you do, LOL. I appreciate. Okay, I've got to get to your hydrate. I've got to get to your posture. I already did the posture check. You could tell I was slouching. And I shall also drink the water for you. Have a good lurk while you get Seb ready for school. Okay. How many do we need? 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2. Okay. One more, and then increase. Then we make it Thacker. One. I keep on like thinking that I'm miscounting when I'm not. You ever have that problem with crochet? Where you count and then you go to make the stitch and you're like, was I supposed to make that stitch or was I supposed to do the other one? I find myself second guessing myself a lot more when I'm crocheting than when I'm knitting, I guess. Although I second guess myself a lot when I'm knitting too, so who am I to say? Okay, I think that was 3. 1, 2, 3. Correct. So this is an increase. But I think that I'm getting more speedy. I think I am. Which is good. Good sign. Means I've learned some things along the way. Which I am 100% here for. Okay, I do need to take a quick break. So, I'm gonna take a quick break. You all behave yourselves. Okay? Nobody's gonna cause any trouble. I shall return momentarily with more coffee and less hydration. returned. I have returned. Michael, Mallory, how is it going today? How's it going today? Welcome in, new friend. Who had apparently only watched 0 seconds. But welcome in. Welcome. Today I'm making a bunny. That one is for you, Jar Jar. Hello, how's your day going? Taco. Oh yeah. How's your new hair? How'd it turn out? Hello, John. Good morning, John. It's Thursday. And I am crocheting. I am crocheting away. 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. Okay. You want to dye it purple? Ooh, that sounds cool. Did you miss the cardigan? No, you did not. I did not finish sewing it together. I managed one whole side seam, underarm seam. And I started working on the neckline and sewing in all of the ends that were sticking out everywhere else in the cardigan. So I didn't end up getting to the second one. I was explaining earlier that I have a lot of work right now. And that kind of prevented me from finishing anything yesterday because just about when I was getting off stream, my boss told me that they sent me all the stuff to do for next month's checks and that I had to have it done in a couple days. So I got a little busy. So I have to do my actual work instead of, you know, my Twitch work. So, my work prevented my work from working. As it does sometimes. As it does on occasion. But today we're working on a new project. Because for the raid train that I am in tomorrow, we have to do, spring-themed projects. And I decided to make a bunny in the stylings of our, it will fit in with our crafting club, so to speak. If you catch my drift, this bunny is going to fit in with our crafting club. Shoo, I am crocheting a bunny! A bunny that just so happens to wear a cloak that is hooded. Because we can't just go for normal here. Why would we do that? So, we did 3. So this time we do 4 single crochets and 1 increase. Alright. And I've been, every time I talk about it, I get excited because the lovely Mickey has finally managed to be the person who whacked me over the head with the magic circle enough to get it to stick. So it actually works every time now. I've replicated it more than once now, which I have not previously been able to do. And I didn't have to watch the video in order to get this started this morning, which was exciting for me. 1, 2, 3, 4. One, two, three, four. Is this correct? No, one, two, three. This is the fourth one. So this one will be an increase. Everyone giving me the tools to success. Here for it. Because Ty told me that I should work with cotton yarn. That it's much easier to crochet with. I agree. It's going quite well. One. Two. Three. But what are you all up to today? Sure, John, you just got out of work, right? Or are about to get out of work. I did see that Ty is sick. I am hoping that Ty will be feeling better soon, because I miss Ty's face. I miss their precious face. And I prefer my Thai healthy Thai. Because I keep expecting Thai to just show up and yell at me about my face. As Thai does. Oh, you just woke up to bed. Oh no, but you're going back to bed soon. Ah, convert to a night walker again tonight. That's gotta be hard for you. You know, your brain and your body to switch back and forth between the two. I can only imagine. I try to keep a same schedule so that I don't have that problem. Because once I get on a schedule, I have a hard time getting off of it. But we are doing Discord show and tell, probably after the next Stream Raiders. What brain? Because, I have to get off kind of early today. Because I have to do work. I have my other job to do. Like I said, I have a lot of work to do in so little time, so I have to, go to work. Not go to work, but I have to work. My job is also takes place in this chair. So I basically live in this chair. Fell asleep with Tembi and woke up as you're totally disoriented. Oh no, no idea. I've been there. My goodness. But yes, I'm poised to spend the rest of my day in this here chair. Okie doke. Kind of scary until you remembered where you were. Yeah, that does happen. I don't sleep that hard usually. But when I do, oh boy, is it an experience. Two. Three. I was glad to be woken up in the middle of the night last night. I had myself a nightmare, and I got something woke me up in the middle of my nightmare, and I was like, thank goodness for getting me out of that situation. Ever have that happen to you? Yeah, good that I woke up. 100%. So, I was glad. I was like, thank goodness. And, yeah, I had 3 hours left to sleep. So, you know, I also had more time. Usually when I wake up from a nightmare, it's like 5 minutes before I have to wake up. However, this time, twas not. I had 3 hours left to go, which was like, nice. I can go back to sleep. And thank goodness it wasn't one of those nights where I just went back to sleep and kept experiencing the same nightmare, because that happens to me sometimes. That does happen on occasion. I hate it, but it happens. 4. Okay. And then this one will be an increase. 5. This bunny is gonna be cute. If I don't ruin it. Eck. Okay, try again. Good morning! I see how long you've been live, and all I can think is, how do you get up so early? Because I am used to being up that early. Monster. That is why. Because I've been live for two-ish hours now. Not too shabby. I don't know. You get up at one time all the time, and I'm very strict about my bedtime, and typically, and, you know, that does help. I guess I'm just a natural morning person. No, why would you be able to keep the good dreams going that way? Impossible. Impossible. 2, 3. There we go. And an increase. Couldn't do that. You worked early daytime hours, could never adjust. Well, some people are just naturally better at one sleep cycle. And mine is much better suited to going to bed around 10 o'clock and waking up at 6. So, I guess I'm lucky. Lucky! You have a puppy lying next to you? Aw, I'm so jealous. I wish I could have a puppy.
Hello there!
Hello there! Shelly, hello dear, welcome in. How was your stream? Thank you for the raid. I heckin' appreciate you. I hope your stream went well. My lovely. You go to bed later. Also spent last night at a concert. Okay, that makes different. You know, you stayed up for Wednesday's show. Yeah. The last show, am I made of yogurt? No. Why? Because I want to spoon you, but That is funny. That's funny. Weeble Wobble, hello, how's your day going? I'm making some buns. You want me to show you my buns so far? It's mostly just a white circle. Good stream, almost finished a basket in the sitting. Amazing. Just have the ends to tuck in. We'll keep practicing. I love that, Shelly. I love it. You used to have weebles. Coming into, am I made of yogurt? Yeah. It's raining where I am, so I don't have the fog problem. Is it nice fog? Is it nice cozy fog? We like a good cozy fog. Mmm! Weeble Wobble! Those are amazing! What colors did you use? What colors did you use? You're almost done with another one. Speedy McGee. Okay, we single crochet around for a few rounds. Coming is better than coming in talking about buttholes and balls. Accurate. It's like a mysterious fog. Oh no. The first one's pink. Oh, nice. White and blue. I love that. I love that. Like a badass. I love it. Well, I have a good few rows of just single crochets to do now, so we don't really even have to count. I can just keep going. We like when we can do that. Does auto mod reset every stream? That is a good question, because after I had approved balls and buttholes yesterday, it's now back to thinking that I shouldn't say balls and buttholes. So, I'm assuming yes. Also, I was looking into getting the add quote command on Stream Elements, and I didn't get any specific information on how to add quotes. Gonna get so teased if he shows up with a pink and blue D&D dice bag, but he picked out the yarn from your stash. Aw, you're making some backups. Aw. I don't know. Are people still weird about colors? You know, pink originally was a masculine color. Just saying. If anybody has a problem with it. You know. I'll beat him up for your son. Because I look like somebody who could totally beat somebody up, right? So strong. So strong. Are you threatened by pink, big scary color? Yeah, if somebody's threatened by a color, think that's challenging their masculinity, they've got some problems. Because really, colors have nothing to do with how you feel as a person. You know? It's almost as if colors do not actually stand for anything. My goodness. Unless, of course, your favorite color is, like, arsenic green, and then, you know, you probably do have problems, but, you have more Monster Kitty drawings. I love that. I love that. And we're all pink. They won't make fun of pink after that. Yeah, yeah. Snuggle buddies in bed all the time. I love it. Aww. Third thing you've seen is if you're an adult and still use an umbrella, you're not a man. That makes no sense. No sense at all. Although, I'm an adult and I also don't use an umbrella because it's an extra step and I can't remember to bring an umbrella with me at any point in time. So. Even umbrellas are out. Yeah, I stick with black. You know, just wear black all the time. Just wear black all the time. Milk must meet the sun at once. Okay, to battle, and then we will hop into the Discord. To battle we go. I shall put a curse on the guys way over here, and we shall begin Sand Cloud Warehouse. Your other son, the badass, has the nickname Fluffy. I love this. I don't know. At least your kids have, like, nicknames that make sense. Here, where I am, there's no point in bringing an umbrella unless you want to break it instantly and still get wet. It's full. Oh, his royal mushiness, Prince Emerson, the sweet and strong. Aww. Destructopus, co-CDD, and Sing to Zoo, Nigrat, and two with the item rewards. Congratulations. We will do one more battle. Do Discord show and tell, and then I probably have to get off. Maybe not. We'll see how it goes. But I do have to be done around 9:30, so. I know, sad to think about, but 100% true. I do have to get, I have to get off at 9:30. Everybody hold me to that. Hold me to that. Have to get off at 9:30. Somebody's gonna make a dirty joke out of that. I just know it, but. Her royal squishiness, Princess Temperance, the fierce and cute. Ah. Ah. We welcome in to the Discord Ellie Not So Smelly and Paper Foldier. I'm excited to see what you guys post in. You'll yell at me at 9. Okay, thank you. Thank you for that. Because I have to go to work, unfortunately. Not go to work, but I have to do work is really the thing that's the problem here. I have to do work. Let me get all these tentacles on the screen for your viewing pleasure. OS! Heck! Look at these cute fuzzy tentacles, guys. I'm assuming you're making an octopus, correct? Will yelling at you make it happen? Maybe. Maybe I'm into yelling. You don't know my life. These are some dope tentacles. I love it. I love these. They look so fuzzy. How big is this octopus gonna be? How large? How large is your octopus? Is it going to be big and cuddly? Okay, but tentacles, you're now worried. Why are we worried about tentacles? There could be nothing you can do with tentacles. Lady B, hello, hello. Hello, how's your morning going? I hung around for quite some time. I was just also working. So I couldn't be very chatty because I was working, but happy 2 year streamiversary. Tentacles are 11 inches and they have outer part as well. Ooh, 11 inch tentacles. Those are some pretty long tenties. Ooh, John, you have a good rest. You have a great rest. Get yourself back on schedule, okay? Okay? Those are some big tentacles. Here for it, though. We like a good tentacle. LOL. Finish part for snail terrariums. Ah, done by both you and your girlfriend. Can we come up with a name for your girlfriend so I know what to call your girlfriend? Does your girlfriend have a username that we can call your girlfriend by? LOL. These are heckin' cool. Supposed to be like 16 inches long altogether. Ooh, that's a big tentacle. One heckin' big tentacle. Heckin' big tentacles. Cause I know we have Saint and we have you. Is there a name that your girlfriend would like to go by in our community? Just so that we know what to call. Hi Solarial. Silver! Okay, we'll call girlfriend Silver. Thank you. I will remember this too. Hi Solarial! You just got home from work. Yes, well you get clean. You get yourself clean. You clean yourself up. But I appreciate you coming in to lurk while you get clean. Are you lurking in the bathroom? Perhaps. Perhaps. Oh, I love these. I love these. These are so cool. Man. Just like... Have a laptop on so the doggo will be listening. Well, I enjoy the fact that your dog is listening to me. I enjoy this. Just knowing that your dog is watching. Listening. Maybe, perhaps, your dog will learn how to crochet. I love those. I love those, LOL. You and Silver did such a great job. Part one of a commission. Oh, a little durr. Look at this little durr. Look at this hanging little dirt. That is so hanging cute. And it's definitely more red. Yeah, I was about to say, are my eyes deceiving me? Is it a red deer? It is a red deer. Is it going to be a jewelry holder like the last deer we saw? Because I love the color for it. I'm enjoying it. Thoroughly enjoy it. Okay. I think this is the last one. Last two? What's a rainbow antlers for? Oh, I love that. I love it. I love it. Amazing. Amazing. That will look so cool. Please update it when you have made the rainbow antlers, because I cannot wait to see it. I heckin' like it. I heckin' like it a lot. Lavender shroom. It smelled great when you filled the bottom. Ah, oh, I love it. This would kill me, but I love it. Thank you, Azul, and good morning. Good morning. How's your day going? How's your day going? Ooh. I felt the need to do that. I'm sorry if you heard that. Ah, this would kill me, but it's beautiful. This would kill me, but it's beautiful. Saint, lovely. Ooh. Also have all the lagging right now, so you apologize if you can't respond right away to things. That shroom is so cool. Yes, very cool shroom. You heard the cracks. I'm sorry. I'm a very cracky person. I'm full of crack. But they... I'm just gonna laugh at my own joke, okay? It smells good. Good shroom. Well, yeah, it's just lavender and me don't get along. It's one of those plants that I've talked about before that doesn't like me. Is this another azurite? Hello? That's an azurite. I'm getting better at guessing stones. Very good job, Saint. Ah. Mmm. I like this one. This one is my favorite because it looks like a coffin. Let's not get all mushy. This one looks like a coffin, so therefore it's my favorite. Therefore, I thoroughly enjoy it. Row 7, this is row 8. 8. I need to, mark my rows. I need to use my row counter. My apologies, because I'm gonna forget which row I'm on. We know this. This one reminds me of a kite. Oh, true. You see, me and you have completely different mentalities, apparently. Because my brain tells me coffin, and yours tells you kite. We think about two completely different things. Ooh, this one is pretty. I like how geometric this one looks. You thought cross? Okay, we're all in different places mentally. That's okay. That's okay. We're all in different places mentally is all. I think about coffins. I think about death all the time. Unfortunately. Fortunately. Doggo picks in the Discord. Thank you. Thank you, Milk, for those picks. Ooh. I like that. Ah, great job. I'm in a dark place all the time. No, it's not that I'm in a dark place. I think about death because I am death positive. That is why I am thinking about my future death and what I want to do with myself when I'm dead. There's nothing wrong with that. There's nothing wrong with that. Death should not be something we don't talk about. It's not a bad word. It's gonna happen to us all. We might as well think about it before it comes and decide on what we need to do. That is all. You're also in a dark place? Maybe you should turn the light on. Yeah, maybe perhaps. Saint also saw a coffin, made a cross for it. That was his intent. Great minds. Great minds. That is all. Great minds. I really like this next one. I really like this one. I really like this one. Really like it. Like a whole heck of a lot. That is so pretty. My heckin' goodness. My heckin' goodness. I love amethyst. I love the wire work on this one, too. Beautiful. Ooh, I like how light that one is. Ooh. Heckin' pretty. Ah, the whites. Ah, beautiful. Beautiful. I like how they're just a little top of that. Like a little hat. A little dark hat. Ooh, I like how square this one is. Hefty cat! Good morning, it's anxiety time. Why are we anxious this morning? I mean, we have all the reason to be anxious, but at any point in time. The square one is moonstone. I love it. I love a good moonstone. I want to say that one's butter jasper. You think you got the job you interviewed for? Woo woo! It's good, but you fear change. We all do, but good change. We like good change. I'm excited for you. I'm excited. I know, it's gonna be something to get used to, but... Oh, that anxiety. You had that the other week. Yeah, I have that every week. But I try not to think too hard about it, because that makes it worse. Very, very heckin' cute. I love all of Saint's jewelry work. Are you putting me in a hot tub? I see it before it happens. So now... I'm in a hot tub. Go on a walk even if it's at night. Night walks are fun. I feel weird walking in my neighborhood at night. Ooh. When we get out of the hot tub, I will show you the next work. But for now, I shall crochet in my hot tub. Always a little anxious, but you're at work. No walks for you. Paperwork time. I will be having my very own paperwork time not too long from now. Stream will be a little shorter today. I have a lot of work to do. So, we're only going to go until 9:30 today. Grand Wazoo, good morning. I'm getting sexy this morning. In a cult and getting sexy. That one was for you, LOL. Are you thoroughly seduced by my stitching? Snaggy, hello. But who have I missed? Grand Wazoo. Hello. Hello, good morning. How's your day going? Are you allowed to know what I do for a job? I help people manage their finances who are unable to manage their finances, either mentally, physically, or otherwise. I pay people's bills. I manage their bank accounts. I do underwater basket weaving in the bay at the Monterey Aquarium. Becky, I am crocheting today. I am beginning work on what I plan on working on the raid train tomorrow. I am streaming twice tomorrow. I am doing one at my usual time, 6:30 a.m. Eastern Standard Time, and I am doing one at 10 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. The raid train is a spring-themed raid train. So we're doing spring/Easter-themed crafts. So I am making a bunny in the stylings of our group here, which is the fact that this bunny is going to be wearing a hooded cloak. Because, you know, that's what we're all about. That's what we're all about. Completely much seduce. That's what I do for the next. No, that's not what I'm technically have. I don't have a degree in that. I have a degree in occupational therapy, but I am not currently using it. I'm doing this for now. I, however, will not be doing that by the end of the summer. By fall, I'm going to be doing something else. Just because my boss is retiring and handing things over to someone else, and that person does not believe they will need my assistance, and therefore I need to find something else to do with my time for my employment. So, we will see what that brings. Well, most people don't- well, most people who have my degree would typically be using their- or, you know, the things. Yeah, well, you know, we'll see. We'll see what I get up to. We'll see where things are at come the end of August. We shall see. We shall see. We shall see. Okay, let's get back to Discord show and tell. Good morning, Deadly Mouse. Good morning, Deadly Mouse. How is your day going? It's good to see you, as always. You hop on the struggle bus for the last 2 weeks coding and just finished half your tasks for the next 2 weeks. Yeah. Sometimes your brain lets you do things. Your skill set sounds useful for many things. It is. And I'm a very quick learner. I have that going for me. If you haven't learned that already. I learn things very quickly. I pick up on things very quickly. Unless it's magic circle. And then, you know, it takes like 15 people. I have not finished the cardigan. There's a lot of hand sewing to do. But I did need to get started on this for the raid train tomorrow. Because it's going to take me some time to finish this bunny for the raid train that I'm on. Most people use the degree just to pay their bill. Yeah. Azul, I know how that is. Sometimes we go through phases where just nothing seems to work in our brains, and then suddenly everything works, and then you're a speed demon doing the thing. Just woke up, getting ready for work. You will be lurking while you have yourself a good lurk. You get ready for your day. You have yourself a lovely day at work. If I do not talk to you again, I appreciate you. Happy kittens. Hello. Hello, good morning. How's your day going? But the answer, Detect Magic, is no. I have finished the knitting. I have finished the knitting of said cardigan. It's the system. Oh no. OS gifting that sub to Detect Magic. Detect Magic! What is your favorite color? What is your favorite color? Someone on your team pushed a broken build that broke all the builds. Oh no, that is problematic. Yes, sweet bean. You startled Milk. Sorry, Milk, did you spill your milk? Because you were so startled. It's going okay. Well, I hope we can make your day more than okay, but good. Sunflower yellow. I could do a sunflower yellow. Let me, it might be over here. Now that I think about it, because it was one of the colors I needed for magic art. We can do that. Let me grab the thank it. Darn streamer. I know I'm the darn streamer. Apparently we're getting a little chaotic. Just a little touch of chaos this morning. Momo, good morning! Lurk while you get your morning things done. I hope you have a great day. And thank you for wishing me the happiest of streams. I appreciate you. I appreciate you, Momo. Hi, thank it. No intention to startle Milk. Yeah. We don't want to startle the Milk. Yeah, yellow will look so pretty next to this pink. So pretty next to this pink. I love a good yellow and pink. We love a good yellow and pink. Okay. Give me a moment. I shall return. Behave yourselves. Okay. That was emergency. Did you panic? Did you all panic? I had emergency. Why'd you leave us unattended? Are you chaosing without me? I see how you are. I see how you are. Chaoslings you. You little chaoslings. Did anyone get hurt while I was gone? I hope not. I hope not. I had to go potty, okay? We all know I don't know how to take care of myself. Look at this! I hurt Milk's feeling. Hi Tech, hello! Hello, good morning. I want to say thank you. Hi Tech. Hi Tech, thank you. Thank you for the gift sub in Art and Jess's channel. I saw that. I saw that this morning. I saw that. Done hurt. Oh no. I'm sorry, Milk. I hurt your feelings because I had to go to the bathroom. All the feels took 1d4 damage. Not 1d4. That's not all the feels. That could be worse. It could be worse than 1d4. That is beautiful, lol. Line starts over there is currently 2.5 weeks long. Gifter line starts over there. Oh, man. That's a long line. It takes 2 weeks? My goodness. Your fake coral. I love it. I love it. That's a long line. Oh wow, just in time. Just in time for the stream raiders. Heck! Heck. 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 Welcome back. You've also returned feeling a little better after using my Vicks Vapor tabs. Ooh, Vicks Vapor tabs. Those sound interesting. I've never tried one of those before, but I feel like they would feel nice. I feel like they would be nice. Can you breathe better? Did it open some things up for you? Victory! Victory to all. To Lala, Miradana, Riker, and Esco Prom. Congratulations. The party's splitting. Oh no. Don't split our party. Vampire scrolls, and we get shinobi scrolls. Yes, yes. I think we have time for one more battle. Okay. One more battle. Okay. And that's it. Then I have to leave. And then we vibe! We always vibe. We be vibing. Hello there! Hello there! Hi, Yoki! How was stream? What were you up to? Welcome in, Raiders! Welcome in! We're happy to see you and happy to meet you! What were you up to? What were you up to? Were you making something cool? Were you doing something cool? I want to hear all about it. Hi! 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 How was your stream? I am currently working on my sub blanket. Every time we get a sub in my channel, I knit a line of stitches in what we call the blanket of thanks or the thank it. And we had a gift sub, so I'm knitting that in real quick. Making, a bag, a crochet bag for Pokemon, some commissions. I love that. I love that. I am making something vaguely Pokemon themed as well. Not today, but usually am. making crochet bags too. We love it. Looking for some knit and crochet friends? Well, you have come to the right place because we have many of those here.
No, why would I get fat?
Bread makes you fat.
I am usually a knitter. But I also have recently learned how to crochet. So I do both. A lot of our lovely friends in the chat do also do both and or one or the other. But welcome in. I'm always looking for knit and crochet friends. For dice. Ooh. We like, yes, you are making dice bags. We like a good sack around here. Okay, I'm ready to cut this off. Your problem is that in Spain there are not so many crocheters. Oh no! Is it just not a popular craft there? Although crochet wasn't super popular for a while, but it seems to be blowing up these days. Everybody loves a good crochet. This line is for you, Detect. You get yourself a yellow. Look at that yellow. This is for you. So hi. This is my sub blanket. It's done in panels so that it's a manageable 30 stitches wide. Do the crochet simply because you have to. And we do get a little creative with gift subs around here. But we have fun with our sub blanket. We have lots of cows. It's a fun time. You have so much yarn. I know. Sometimes yarn gets tossed at you by somebody and you just have to use it. But hopefully soon you shall learn, LOL, to love your yarn or leave your yarn alone. So many garbage bags full of yarn. I feel you. I have so many things full of yarn. Hi, thank you for the follow. OG Plum. How have you been, my dear? How have you been? When life gives you yarn, you make scarf. Accurate. Yes, exactly, Solarial. You've been on spring break. Ah, did you miss anything? You missed me seductively stitching in a hot tub and then in a cult. That's the main thing that you missed. Ah, cookies and milk reunited, and it feels so good. You have a yarn swap with your local friends. I wish I had friends in real life that did crafts of any sort.
I could honestly eat it for every meal.
Hello, Eve. How are you doing? Welcome in.
Bread makes you fat?
Good to meet you. Good to meet you, but today I am working on a bunny. I'm crocheting a bunny. This is its noggin. It looks like a little hat right now, but you know, eventually it'll be a head of a bunny. And we are doing Discord show and tell. I do Discord show and tell every day when I am live. If anybody does want to join into our Discord, there is a link to it in chat. I show off what people do in their crafting journeys. Hi! Hello, Eve. I hope your day is going well. I show off everybody's work because everyone is so talented. Look at this art. Milk, I love your cats. I love your cats. I love your cats. May Milk say you look wonderful today. Me? Me? Or Cookie? Cookie always looks wonderful. That was a new design. I like it. Both of you. Mm-hmm. I love this. You look like a train wreck. Well, Cookie, truth is, we have no idea what you look like right now. So you could have just played it off as you look 100% smoking, and we couldn't have known any different because we can't see you. So just say that you look fabulous right now. You just go with it. Just say, yeah, I look fabulous. Thank you. Everybody looks wonderful today. Yes, yes. Everybody in this chat right now is heckin' smoking hot. Exactly. Because nobody can tell you any different. Fired by Cat from the movie Cat Skin. I have not seen that movie, but I like your art. You have a potato face. Well, potatoes are good. Alright, everyone tries to insult themselves by calling themselves potato, but I don't see what you see in potatoes, I guess. Potatoes are my love. Potatoes are my life. Don't try to insult yourself with potatoes around me, because I like potatoes. You can't insult yourself with potatoes around here. Because I will deny. I will deny, deny, deny. Why do I have a phone call? Who's trying to call me at this time of day? Josh Taco. Anybody wants potatoes out of their outfits and mash them? We enjoy some potatoes. Phone. Recognize my face. Oh. I don't know. I don't know who tried to call me. But, not anybody I know. So we don't want to talk to them. We're not going to talk to them because we don't like them. You all are precious. Let me tell you. Y'all are precious. Exactly. Exactly. Josh Tago, this is exactly right. Some people don't even want to get them out of their clothes. They just want to mash them in their clothes. Or just eat them. Just take a bite out of them. Potatoes are how Milk's bully came to accept Milk. I feel like there's a story there. I feel like there's a story there. Everybody loves potatoes, so it should just not be an insult anymore. I'm just saying. Unplug me already. My goodness, this art. This is fantastic looking. This is lovely. Heck. You had a conversation about what type of potatoes you like. Was the answer all of the potatoes? That is the valid answer right there. All of the potatoes are the good kind of potatoes. All potatoes. No other options. People have told me they thought it was a photo. Yeah, it does look very realistic. I love your art style. Love it. I love it. I love it a heckin' lot. Yeah, you better take that as a compliment. They like roast and boiled, but not mashed because they don't like the texture. That makes sense. That makes sense. Love it though. Unplug me. This is very humorous. Very humorous. Heckin' funny. Oh no, my stitch marker. It's 9 a.m. and you've come back to yell at you to do what you need to do so you can finish by 9:30. This is your big cuddly alarm clock. Well, thank you, big cuddly alarm clock. I am going to finish up Discord show and tell, and then I'm going to get off stream like a good little girl. You were dieting at the time. It went well. Your doggo! Heckin' cute! This is amazing! I love this art style. I cannot tell you enough how much I love this. A diet of dry spaghetti noodles. Ooh. That doesn't sound like a fun diet. That doesn't sound like a fun time at all. Oreo! Yes! Oreo is the best doggo. I think all doggos are good doggos, but this doggo is a good doggo. He's your boy. He's your boy. I love your boy. I do venture to say that I love your boy. I loveth your boy. Even this one gets a boop on the nose. Miradana, good morning. Good morning. I hope your morning's lovely. As lovely as you are. He's so squishy. He looks like a squishy guy. I like a good squish. I like a good squish. Went around throwing spaghetti at people, giving people spaghetti in general. Oh no. That is a strange day indeed. A 6-year-old pecked this lunch. You should all feel ashamed of what you've eaten today. A 6-year-old pecked this on purpose. You should all feel ashamed. Just saying. A 6-year-old packed this. You don't pack that well, exactly. Only had spaghetti and iced coffee. See? A 6-year-old is doing better than you. I'm just saying, I like to shame people. using Seb's lunch choices. Meanwhile, I'm not making much better of choices, so, you know, I feel you. I'm shaming myself too, it's okay. Shame on me. I've had a little bit of yogurt and a banana, so I have eaten today. Good morning, Crystal! How is your day going? What's your spaghetti policy? Do we have spaghetti policies? Azure, good morning. Good morning. How's your day going? Ooh, Saint's homemade bread. This looks like a good bread. Ah, this looks like a good bread. This looks delicious. Your eyes just opened, so your day hasn't started. But good, yeah, it can be a good morning. It can be a good morning. This looks delicious. Spaghetti belongs in taco shells. You're going to chop up the stuff for burritos when you get up tonight, but you might make it all to, yeah. Maybe we change your mind. So yummy, especially warmed up with a little bit of butter. Oh. I like myself some good homemade bread. Every once in a while, my dad. This is confusing because I call two people dad. One of them is not my father. But if I'm talking about my father, I will refer to my father as father, not dad. My dad, who is not my biological father, on occasion will make bread. And, dad made, now I'm in a hot tub again. Thank you. Thank you for the hot tub, Jar Jar Binks. Thank you for the hot tub. Spaghetti policy is everyone gets spaghetti. If they don't want spaghetti, they get it thrown at them. Oh no. Oh no. But I don't want spaghetti, and I also don't want it thrown at me. And therefore, I don't think I would want to go to your school. I will eat spaghetti, but I don't want to eat spaghetti, typically. You know how it is? I think I've mentioned it before, I have a slight, tomato. You're too old for school, you grandmother. I am a grandma, okay? In spirit, anyways. I'm a grandmother in spirit. That is 100% okay. It's a bit much right before bed. Yeah, that's true. I have a slight tomato allergy. As in, it makes me uncomfortable when I eat it. Yet I think like a six-year-old. Yeah, I do. That's okay. Because what is the point in acting like an adult all the time? When you can just sit in a hot tub every once in a while. I must return momentarily. Please give me a moment. I will be back.
A few moments later.
Am I hydrating? I'm hydrating a lot, y'all. Thank you for the hydration. Can I just chug the rest of the glass and make you happy? Because once the glass is gone, it's gone. I'm a little wet. Good morning, Gun. I just spilled a lot of water. Hey, Balls! Hey! Hello! Hello, Casey! How's your morning going? I hope you didn't spill water all over yourself or anything like that. Like I just did. It does typically go in your mouth! I didn't mean to spill it, okay? I didn't mean to. There you go. I am covered in water. But we're doing some things today. Spilled water. Okay, let's get going on these show and tells, because I only have 20 minutes left of stream. Okay. We have some beautiful photos to share. Milk got spaghetti. Well, congratulations on the spaghetti. May it be delicious and tasty. Look at these photos. Mmm. Ooh. The tiniest little moon. Just the weeest little tiny sliver of moon. Ah, beautiful stars. The stars in the sky. Beautiful milk. Beautiful. They edited because they thought it looked cool. Aww. Very cute. Not a moon, a UFO. Exactly. DG, I was trying to hide up. I was trying to hide our conspiracies. I was trying to hide them. This is beautiful milk. I love this photo. This is very cute. Very cute. Nicely done with the editing. Oh my goodness, there we go. We're supposed to hide our conspiracy theories. Oh no, you clipped the spill. Ah. Heck, now they're gonna know about it forever. Now they're gonna know I spilled my water all over myself forever. Was a gift because they like purple. Aww. We have some cat. We have some cat pics, dog pics. We love it. We love it. I can't tell you, OS, how much I heckin' love your cat. After the spill would have been a perfect hot dumb redeem if it wasn't on cooldown. You know what, High Tech, I will give you that one. That would have been a great time for that to happen. Oh, Comic Warrior, welcome in. Thank you for the follow. You are new here. What fuels your passion? What do you like to do? Azuz, hello. Hello, how is your day going? How's your day going? Who is this? We do love this gorgeous ginger floof. This is the cutest of cats. Tired long stream last night. Oh no, not the long stream getting you tired. Whose baby? This is OS's baby. This is OS's baby. It's one of my favorites. I mean, you all have some cute heckin' animals, but I do appreciate myself an orange cat a whole heck of a lot. I like a ginger. That's all I'm saying. I like a ginger. Don't judge me. Susie chili. Sushi. Susie. You like listening to music and playing games. Well, I like that for you. I like that for you. You're a sucker for a redhead. But welcome in, Cosmic Warrior. We're happy to meet you. We're doing a little Discord show and tell, so I'm showing off everybody's pets right now. You'll judge me if I don't go offline in 15 minutes. I know. look at Sushi and Sebastian chilling in a big chair. I have a hard time saying sushi sometimes. Sushi. Look at these cuties in a big chair. They're cute. So heckin' cozy. Sushi. I have to get off in 15 minutes. Azul. I have to get off in 15 minutes. I have to work today. So I have to be off at 9:30. Unless you guys want to stare at my BRB screen for approximately at least a half hour while I do some work things. I mean, that would be up for you to do if you wanted to sit around looking at the B right back screen. That would be you, but not for a half hour, though. Like, we haven't done that before. Destiny, do you ever do co-working streams? No, because my work entails me, doing a lot of things that involve people's, bank accounts. So, I do not feel comfortable doing a co-work stream. Because, if accidentally any numbers of any things flashed on the screen. Where did you get it, Stream Element? You don't show your work, you just watch. I mean, you guys can watch me when I work. It's just, I would worry that I would accidentally show paperwork that would be sensitive. That would worry me. I mean, you can watch me if you want to. I cannot play hooky, unfortunately. Because it takes one bad scene change. Yeah, exactly. Exactly. So. That's the thing. I do work with a lot of sensitive information. How'd you get big guy on Stream Raiders? What? You got the big guys. You got the big guys. Look at this cat. You do the same way. Ah, milk. You get a caffeinate instead because I don't have any water. Just stream everyone's bank accounts. No, thank you. No, thank you. No, thank you. Be the same way. Ooh, caffeinate. All the caffeinates before work. This is cute cat. That's a derpy cat. In a good way. Who is big guy? That is Milk's cat. So vicious. So vicious. So vicious. His name's Vicious. So vicious for long. You work from home. I do also work from home. But, like I said, I work with people's, bank information. So I would worry that I would, dox someone, including myself, while working. Your work would get very angry if you did a co-working stream, so... And Milk also has another baby, Marley. You wouldn't be allowed to do it for your job. Yeah. Yeah. Yes! Yes. So cute. Use your personal laptop to stream, so you're tempted to do it anyways. Yeah, but, you know, whether or not I use, you know, what have you for my job does not mean that I could theoretically stream when I'm working. But, we have to go to Streamwriters Battle. Thank you to everyone who shared in the Discord. I appreciate it. We go. You've got to go to work. I will be a good egg. You watch out for the birds that aren't birds. I hope you have a great day at work. GG, you have yourself a good day at work. Talk out loud while you work. I do too. Yeah, that would be my worry too. Cause like I have to read like account numbers and stuff like that, and you know, sometimes when you read account numbers, you rattle them off out loud. I should do. Huh? Cosmic Warrior. See ya. See ya later. See ya around. Thank you for the follow. Welcome in. Welcome in. We're happy to have you. A good place to chill, even if you are not a crafter, is a good place to chill. High tech. High tech. High tech. High tech. High tech. High tech. Anonymous! What are we doing? Are y'all preventing me from going to work? High tech, thank you for the gifted subs. Anonymous, thank you for the gifted subs. What are we even doing? What is this chaos? What is this chaos? High tech. With your 5 gifted subs, what should I make for you in the thank it? But work must be done. We're beating up the guys. High tech. High tech. You can surprise you. Ah, oh, that makes it hard. I will think of something to make for you. I will think of something to make for you. Let me think. Do you have something that you use as a mascot? High tech. Or something you love. Something that represents you. Two post ZD Destructopus and Miradonna with the item rewards. Congratulations, you guys. Do you have something? You got 9 kills? Not too bad. A plug. 5 rows? No! Don't do that again. Don't do that again. Don't you dare do that. Don't you dare do that. We can't be doing that today. Uh-uh. So. High tech. My goodness. You've done nothing wrong. Nothing wrong at all. Nothing wrong at all. You just caused some chaos is all. So, you see this? This is what it looks like when you choose all of the colors. It doesn't look pretty. Doesn't look pretty. The closest thing would probably be, okay, the Saints fan, so you live, okay. Fleur de Lis. Okay, I can see what I can do with that. We do like to be creative. We like to be creative. Okay, give me a moment. Let me grab a pen to write this down. I have to go grab a pen. Give me a minute. Hello. Hey, Seth. Hey, Seth. So, I will do a fleur de lis for high tech. And the lovely Anon, whomstever you are, if you want something specific for your lines, please do feel free to message me. And let me know what you want. But thank you, you guys. Guys trying to prevent me from getting off. On this, the day of the days that I have to go to work. 2 minute warning! That is why we are going to look at who is on doing what and what they are doing so that we can raid. You never want to prevent that. You would never chaos. No. Not you guys. Actually, I have a plan for where we're gonna go. I know exactly where we're gonna go. So, this morning is the beginning of the Spring Merrymaking Raid Train, and it got started on Mama Jewel's channel. And what I think we will do, we will start off this raid train raiding where the raid train will start. Well, Mama Jewel is streaming. Oh, we'll head on over there. So we're on a raid train, so you can cause as much chaos as you want. For Mama Jewel. Mama Jewel is so sweet and such an amazing and supportive person. So we would love to give some love on over to Mama Jewel. So that's where we're gonna head. On our raid. Are we prepared? Does everybody have their hands and feet? Inside the vehicle? Do we have all of our hands and feet? Inside of this here vehicle, we are gonna head on over there. I am going to give us some things, such as the raid calls. It's not rain, it's raid. Surprise. It's not raid, it's rain. And you copy and paste the one that you need in order to get the job done. And we're gonna head on over to Mama Jewel. Negative, I am just on the roof of this train. Oh no! Yes, come on and do the locomotion. What? Let's head on over to the... Thank you for subscribing and becoming a card-carrying member of the CULT. Welcome in! Do you want me to include your sub in the fleur de lis, or do you want a separate color altogether? Monster is judging me right now so hard because it is 9:32. All one works! Alright. I will add a line to that. I put my notebook on the floor, so therefore I had to, like, to go write it down. Okay, are we ready? Hands and feet inside the train? We ready? I have some thanks to thank real quick. I can't forget the thanks to thanks. I want to thank Paper Foldier for the raid. I want to thank Kaga for the gift sub to Black Tomcat. I want to thank Paper Foldier for the follow. I want to thank OS for gifting a sub to that LOL chick. I want to thank Upshelly for the raid. I want to thank OS for a gift sub to Detect Magic. I want to thank Hi-Yo-Oki for the raid and the follow. I want to thank I'm Eve for the follow. I want to thank Cosmic Warrior for the follow. I want to thank High-Tech Redneck for the 5 gifted subs. I want to thank Anonymous for the 5 gifted subs and High-Tech Redneck for the subscription to the channel. Thank you all. Oh no. Now we're in an ad, so now we have to wait. I didn't see the ad coming or else. Ah, I'm getting judged so hard. But we are going to head on over to Mama Jewel and send some love on over to Mama Jewel. But until I see you all next time, I want to thank you all for everything, and I will see you all tomorrow. Have yourself the most spectacular morning, afternoons, evenings, or nights, and I love you all. Bye-bye.